because at Gokyo it was like minus 11 and we could barely breathe. So since I have adapted to that, probably I would survive this night here. And in 2 days we'll be going to Namche tomorrow, and from there we will direct hike to Lukla and stay one night.